do anything differently. Every time we talk about travel and attacking travel, we got to make sure that, you know, we get a certain amount of water, you know, when we get to the airport, when we're on the plane, and then once we've gotten here, we've just, you know, we've really always talked to these guys about, you know, the importance of water and staying hydrated.
How did practice go today?
Practice went great. You know, guys are in a good place, you know, after losing a couple in a row. It's always, you know, it's always hard to kind of, you know, look ahead. So right now, I mean, our guys are focused on Hawai'i, who's a, you know, home team, and team that's dangerous. You allow them to be dangerous. So if we come out the right mindset, you know, which I think we prepared for the last 3 or 4 days, will be a good game. So.
I think with our lead up practice, we've just had great preparation. I know the guys, including like everyone's just really locked in. Coaches, staff, even team managers at practices this week have been really locked in. So we know we've got to come out here and give it our best shot this week.
How practice go for you today?
It was good. We got up and down the floor pretty well. I mean, wasn't really too many issues of jet lag or any of that. We just got up and down the floor pretty well, got some shots up.
What did you do this morning to kind of get accustomed to Hawai'i or see Hawai'i or whatever? What did you spend your time doing this morning?
Well, my parents are here, so I went walking around with my parents a little bit. I wanted to wake up and jump in the ocean, but I couldn't because I slept in. But I'll definitely do that tomorrow morning.